Coming up in Primetime Sports Tuesday, InSports Chairman responds to Auditor General report regarding corporate governance issues. Former Deputy Chairman of CTL supports increase on rights fees for local bookmakers. And Independence Park Limited calls on Cycling Federation to speed up plans for a new velodrome. Good evening, I'm Spencer Darlington. We've got the details coming up after the break.